Well, guys, I did it again. I went to my local Walmart, and they just had three more blank masks sitting there. And I said, yeah, I better grab them before somebody else did. So now, I don't have no excuse of painting a lot of masks this time. So stay tuned to come for all of my painting mask videos. And I already painted one. So stay tuned for that video, which is about to come out soon. And have a nice day, y'all.